book says jujitsu is based on using your attacker's momentum against them. It's just physics. Come at me.
Like run at you?
Well, I'm new to this, so maybe just walk quickly.
And what happens when I get to you?
I'll use your inertia to take you down.
Okay.
Hit it!
And when does inertia take me down?
Any second.
I got an idea that I want to share. You don't like it, so what? I don't care.
I don't understand. I'm using physics. This leg lock is called an outside ashigarami.
What happens next?
That depends. Is this your foot or mine?
Cooper, you're stopped.